Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernard from the BTN HD, and today I got an awesome unboxing, and it's all about the ThinkPad T460S from Lenovo. So let's get started. All right, so I'm pretty excited about this because I haven't done a lot of reviews on the ThinkPad. So let's open this up. And I think this is one of the latest models that Lenovo released during the CES 2016 at Las Vegas. So what comes inside the box? All right, looks like that's the laptop. You have setup and guide manuals, awesome. Small little box right here contains the power adapter, awesome. And this little guy, I'm assuming, is the laptop. Wow, this laptop is extremely light. There we go, put that to the side. Ooh, very light, very light. Whew, this is awesome. So a couple of things that I know off the bat. This is one of their lightest Ultrabooks that they have so far in the line. I think this is running a i5 6th generation processor. But most likely I'm going to get into it a little bit more when I do my hands-on review on it. I'm super excited about it. And that's it, guys, for our unboxing of the Lenovo ThinkPad T460S. I'm super excited about this Ultrabook. I can't wait to bring it to the lab so I could do my testing and my hands-on review on it. Leave questions below what you want me to do for my follow-up video, especially for my hands-on. I normally do a lot of benchmarking and a lot of Photoshop video rendering and all that stuff. What do you want to see on the review? Leave your comments or suggestions at the bottom of the comment section. And hopefully you guys enjoy this unboxing, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.